hope in these last days, everybody got their eyes open.
If possible, the very elect would be seen.
They're gonna try to deceive us
through their AI technology.
Keep your eyes open, man.
If possible, the very elect would be seen.
Don't fall for it.
They want your mind, and the whole world's about to absolutely.
But you better not. I've been in the trouble for a while. Now I can see what this world is doing. They're a bark up the wrong tree. I know they working for Satan, but they still try to convince me. Now false prophets are coming out everywhere.
Trying
to keep coming at me, trying to get me to change what I believe. Talking about the Sabbath, it's on a different day.
You must be crazy.
And the Most High laws are done away.
Never been done away with.
If possible, the very elect would be seen.
They're gonna try to deceive us
through their AI technology.
Look out for that fake Christ hologram.
If possible, the very elect would be seen.
They're gonna try to show them coming in the clouds in the sky.
They want your mind, and the whole world's about to leave.
But you better not. I'm giving y'all a warning out there. The enemy will try to shake your faith. He knows there's a short time, so he's trying to bring every soul his way. He wanna get you to believe that the Most High is not even real. Don't you fall for it, cause the Father has control of him.
False Christ
and false prophets are coming out everywhere.
They'll try to friend you.
They get you to change what you believe. Don't fall for it, cause it's a setup by the enemy.
It's a setup by the enemy. If possible, the very elect would be deceived.
Would be deceived.
They're gonna try to deceive us through their AI technology.
Don't fall for it.
If possible, the very elect would be deceived.
They will deceive you.
They want your mind.
They want you to bow down to the beast.
Be careful out there. Things get crazy. Go back and read the book of Daniel. The prophecies that Daniel talked about that beast, you know what I'm saying? That's going to raise up in these days right here. Don't get lost, man. Keep your eyes on the Most High.